Hold on. Let's switch over to the highest quality ever in 3, 2, 1.
Boom. I've got that nice cinematography visuals here. All right. What are we planning to do to the C5? That color is really growing on me. This color is really nice. What are we doing with the C5? I have two plans that I'm going to do with the build if I don't sell this within a few days. That's not the plan, but hey, money talks, you know? Ever since purchasing this car, I've just posted it on a Corvette forum just to let the people know that I got a C5, things like that. And a lot of people have been private messaging me on saying that they've always wanted this color in a manual. And I've been getting some offers here and there, and some offers that I can't really resist to if they come through. So, what are we getting into today as far as the topic of this video? So, dang, I've been watching a lot of Mike. If you guys haven't seen his videos, he always says that. But there's two things, two dose, two things. Either and we're gonna go in two phases. Either the first phase is gonna be either modding this out as far as appearance wise, you know, adding all the bells and whistles to make this look like a true Corvette, just baddie out there. Adding a front spoiler, some side skirts, adding a spoiler in the back, and they came out with the tail lights that have the running LEDs right there in the middle, and then it has the halos around it. I've always wanted to get that for my C5, for the red C5, but they weren't out at that time, so I couldn't get them, obviously. Always wanted to get a rear diffuser for the C5, for my red one, but I didn't get a chance to do that either. So for this one, plans are getting a rear diffuser, spoiler, tail lights, side skirts. We're not gonna do any wide body anytime soon, because I feel like that money can go towards phase number two, which would be completely modding the engine. You know, doing a heads cam setup so we can push at least 450, 470 wheel, depending on the setup. So that is the plan for the car. Now, what do you guys recommend me doing first? Personally, I want to do the appearance mods first, because to be quite honest with you, I don't do a lot of racing anymore. I don't take it to the track. I don't do many things that require me to be semi-fast, you know. And phase two is either going heads cam, NA, or skipping that whole part and just going ANA supercharger. You know, I've always wanted a boosted car, and now is probably the time to, you know, getting myself into that. So you guys let me know what you guys want to see. Obviously, I'm going to, you know, do whatever I want to do, obviously, on the channel, since I've always been like that. But I want you guys to kind of just let me know what you would prefer if this was your build, you know, because I do like to hear people out and see what they would do on the car. I do want to lower it down a little bit more, but I scrape a lot already, and if I want to add a front spoiler to it, front splitter, front whatever you want to call it, I feel like I'm gonna scrape a lot more. And I do want to add some laser. It's the, like, the smoked part LED version of the corners right here, and then to be able to get in a little bit more air, I do want to get a mesh insert for that part right here. So that is what we're kind of looking at with the C5. Like I said, this car has literally been really good to me so far. No issues. It looks really nice. Once we add all of those things together, like the side skirt spoiler, rear diffuser, front spoiler, all of that, that's gonna bring everything together as far as look wise. And then after that, we can, you know, modify the engine the way we want it to. But that's gonna be, you know, down the line. I just wanna enjoy it while I can. Take it to car meets, take it to, because the summer is right around the corner too. So I wanna be able to take it around and, you know, show the build. And, you know, I want to make it look, you know, worthy to go to a meet. With that being said, let me know what you guys wanna see on the channel. The reason I got something like this is because it helps make a lot more content. There's a lot of reasons why I got rid of the Camaro and things like that. But that build was already good. Like, that was already the perfect build. Like, there was nothing I wanted to add to that except for like a carbon fiber like hood or something like that. But that car was honestly the way that I envisioned the car to look like. So there was nothing really to me to add to that car. This one I can literally do everything to, add a lot more mods, and there's a ton of mods for these cars, just like the 3-valve Mustang. There's like plenty of mods that I can add to this car. So let me know what you guys think of the build already, and anything that you want to see. I might be switching the exhaust up as well, because I don't like the tips to be too far apart. I kind of like them in the center, just like, you know, a Corvette should, but we'll see what happens. So I'm gonna end this video right there. Let me know what you guys want to see. Let me know what you guys think so far, or rap ideas or anything like that. Let me know in the comment section below. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you guys in our next video.